Hey friends, I make a video. It's nighttime. I just showered. I was combing my hair and I'm gonna blow dry it. So let me get out the hair dryer. That's where I'll put in my new shoving unit. My closet. And I'm just winded and my throat is dry. So I'll have to drink something while I do this. Let's see, I have to find a plug too. Let's see. Oh, there's one over here. Takes time. All right, got that ready. It's kind of dark in here, but I don't have extra lights above, so I'll put a flashing filter on. That'll be cool. Okay, I'm dying of thirst, so let me get some of this Coca-Cola Zero or Diet Coca-Cola. Heater's on, so it's hot, but I have a window open. Okay. Let's see how this goes. I can only stand up for a few minutes at a time, and I had just been standing in the shower. We'll see how it goes. I did the test of the days of the I did past 30 days of the water weight loss journey, And yeah, great progress. Just I'm not trying to drop pounds and fat that because I can just take some expensive pills and do that. I don't want to make videos for anybody else. I just do videos for God, I do videos for me, for mental health, just stuff I gotta get done and I like to record it. I have a lot of fans that ask me to record it, so I'm gonna record my hair drying, but it's hot in here. I guess I could just turn off the heater and I'm gonna go shut it off. It's really hot. Somebody put it up to 70. It was already 68. In my room, with a little heater, it's more like 75. Yep. actually dries pretty quickly once everything's assembled. Part's kind of hard. I'm gonna sit down and get it on. Oh, I can put it in that plug. I see. Okay. This part's hard getting it on, but once you get it on, it's pretty good. Oops. Let's try over here. Like I said, it's a lot of work to get together. But my brown was covering the outlet. Damn it. Alright. Now I can do my hair. I like how it looks. Oh, I just think I'm kind of a little bit damp. But I'm worn out now. I'm physically tired. I might have to go to bed. It's been a long day, I tell you that. This standing hurts my back. Okay. I might need some relief. And that's kind of a heavy equipment. It's heavy to hold. Because notice how big it is. I like it. It serves its purpose. I got it for the videos. Other than that, I just do my hair naturally dry it. I don't go to all that trouble. But I bought it just for the channel. I want to have it on camera. I want to have expensive things. You know, I want to be a show off. I want to have nice things. You know. Oh. Tired of looking at junk and just seeing junk videos. I want to see nice videos. I want to do watch reviews on those videos. And I like the little small hair dryers too. I love hair drying ASMR. I love all of that type of stuff and vacuuming. And you know, I appreciate everyone's hard work making those videos. Because it is work. You know. Right now I'm clean. I'm just trying to get my pen to work here. Hold on a second. Oh, finally. Like nothing was coming out of it, hardly. There we go. But I need this as my medicine. Oh, you know, it helps with the pain. I'll go and get some water after. I'm gonna put on my socks, whatever, but the point is, I showered and I did the Carmenex, and the Carolina, and I did the loofah scrubber, and it's great. It really disinfects, and yeah. And earlier today, I did the acne solution to some ointment that my daughter has. I use some of that, you know, on the oily parts, and I'm very happy with my hair and skin. Everything's going good, and I'm gonna be putting on